one ready?
Yep. Uh-huh.
Basically.
Dearly beloved actors and casting people who might be looking for someone to play a breacher, I welcome you. The bride has written some vows that we will now all pretend to be interested in.
Dearest Calculon, forever is not enough time to tell you of the many ways I love you.
Oh. Oh, my.
Is there a doctor?
I came as soon as I could. Oh, it appears to be a case of African hydraulic fever.
Dear God, the very illness my TV character caught in season 2 when I was holding out for more money. It's often fatal.
Whatever happens, remember, the flame of my eternal love will burn forever.
Of course. But Smoochy Pops, I thought one could only catch hydraulic fever deep in the diamond mines of the Congo.
Coilette! You she-devil! You really thought you could steal those diamonds from me and Congo Jack?
Those gems belong to the natives!
Oh, how cruel and melodramatic fate is!
Why? Calculon, my darling, your loud why brought me partway back to life. Congo Jack!
Another shocking twist.
Yes, and I have a message for you from Colonel Matumbe. He says, this is from Congo Jack.
No. No!
I won't leave you. Not until I'm sure you understand the thing I said before about my eternal love for you burning. Etc.
I do. I do.
Okay, then.
I'm a doctor. She's dead.
She lives no more. But let us all find comfort knowing that she truly loved me. To honor my pain, I shall star in a film dedicated to her memory. And this time the Academy will not deny me. Not when they see Coilette, the Calculon story. Coilette, your death fills me with sorrow, anger, fear. Every emotion an actor can display.
Turn off that crap-o-rama. One mistake now and Bender will be trapped forever between the already ill-defined robot sexes.
Ow! Ooh! Ow! Ooh!
Well, Bender, I hope this has taught you a lesson about changing your sex to win 5 gold medals.
It truly has. My romance with Calculon has shown me a lot about myself.
Almost done!
If only somehow, some way, he and I could drive to Vegas, pick up some floozy bots, and void their warranties all night long. Woo!
Yay! My buddy's home, and his respect for women is back to normal.
I kind of hoped this whole experience would have left you a little more open to your sensitive side.
Yeah, you'd think, but what you gonna do?
Goilette. The skies themselves weep upon the sweetest flower of all the field.
Ew. Oh, sentimental drivel poop.
Come on, Bender, let's go. This chick flick is getting me all barfy.
Yeah, emotions are dumb and should be hated.
Good night forever, my turtle dove.
Good night, Calculon.
What did you say?
I said you two don't dress trampy enough. I still got it.